Texas State's rugby club has been around for almost 40 years. Founded in 1983, the team initially was not affiliated with the university. But now, the Renegades have a long tradition and proud alumni. Many return to campus each year for a reunion and a little competition.
Got to get waken up by like some of my best friends, you know what I mean? Some of the kids are gonna grow up and take my place and be taking my younger's place, you know? So it's just beautiful. It's great to see, you know, just prodigies, you know, everybody go on and go off, you know, just the pedigree of this club.
It's a little bit more than just the game. It's the club, and coming out here and you see guys that you played with 20, 30 years ago and catch up with their kids, and we were best men in everybody's weddings, and now you see the younger guys, you see that continuing. And so it kind of just reinforces, it's a little bit more than just the game, it's the club, it's the culture, it's the fraternity.
The Renegades have won 3 Texas Division titles and have even ranked as high as 4th nationally. The team hopes to have a strong season again this year. On the schedule are games against UTSA and Texas A&M. For Bobcat Update, I'm Ethan Trejo.